I am testing my microphone by recording my voice.
I am testing my microphone by recording my voice. 3 questions are example questions.
I am testing my microphone by recording my voice.
I am testing my microphone by recording my voice.
Which sentence best describes this picture?
A.
She needs a refill of water and so does he.
B.
She's standing up and so is he.
C.
He doesn't have long hair, neither does she.
D.
He looks happy, she does too.
Did you have any trouble finding our office?
Which sentence best describes the picture? A. The team is creating a prototype. B. The team is having a meeting and someone is taking minutes. C. The team is brainstorming new ideas in the office. D. The team is having a coffee break.
Which sentence best describes this picture?
A.
The women are returning from a company presentation.
B.
The women are arguing about the new budget proposal.
C.
The women are disappointed about the feedback on their budget proposal.
D.
The women are looking at presentation slides from their colleague.
Which sentence best describes this picture?
A.
The man is describing something while the woman listens.
B.
The man is saying, "That's it. Are you ready to go to lunch?"
C.
The man is asking the woman, "Could you put me through to Mr. Park?"
D.
The man is asking her to connect him to reservations.
Which sentence best describes this picture? A. The company is presenting its newly launched product at a trade fair in San Francisco. B. The salesperson is at the train station on his way to the trade fair in San Francisco. C. The HR manager is interviewing the woman for a job opening. D. IT support is installing a software update on the man's computer. Which sentence best describes this picture? A. The HR team are totally convinced by the candidate. B. The HR team feels skeptical about the candidate. C. The woman is more welcoming towards the candidate than the man. D. The man has a good rapport with the candidate, but the woman is unconvinced.
Which sentence best describes this picture?
A.
The salesman who's reading a book is holding a briefcase.
B.
The salesman whose briefcase is on the floor is looking in a book.
C.
The salesman whose briefcase is open is looking at his book.
D.
The book that the salesman is reading is in the briefcase on the floor.
What I'm really looking for is a chance to network with like-minded individuals.
The Regional Business Association holds a Women in IT evening once a month. I've been told that it's well worth a visit.
Oh, I might well look them up. Thanks. What I'm really looking for is a chance to network with like-minded individuals.
The Regional Business Association holds a Women in IT evening once a month. I've been told that it's well worth a visit.
Oh, I might well look them up. Thanks.
Could we put off the meeting until tomorrow? I'm afraid I'm really not feeling well. Could we put off the meeting until tomorrow? I'm afraid I'm really not feeling well.
I would like 3.5 pounds of ham and 2 pounds of Swiss cheese, please.
What kind of ham would you like?
Baked ham.
How would you like it sliced, thin or thick?
My children like it thin.
How can I help you today?
I would like to deposit my check.
Would you like this deposited in your checking account or your savings account?
I would like it in my checking account, please.
Would you like any cash back?
No, thank you.
I feel strongly that outsourcing is the best way forward for us at the moment.
I'm not so sure about that. Have you considered how difficult it will be to ensure the quality we require?
I feel strongly that outsourcing is the best way forward for us at the moment.
I'm not so sure about that. Have you considered how difficult it will be to ensure the quality we require?
How soon will she be joining our team? How soon will she be joining our team?
Which sentence best describes this picture? A. The man is preparing some charts and graphs for a colleague before going into a meeting. B. The man is relaxed and waiting for his meeting to start. C. The man is currently in a serious meeting and presenting his report. D. The man is anxious about his upcoming meeting and is reviewing a document.
Our CEO announced a decision today at the monthly company meeting. I am testing my microphone by recording my voice. Our CEO announced a decision today at the monthly company meeting. The executive think that we should expand our product line. We just need to add a few luxury items to some electronic goods. That should help us increase our market share in Europe and Asia. Future profit depend on our dealing with the issue now. We hope to increase sales by 10% in the next year. We learned a lot at the business conference and we enjoyed seeing old colleagues. We thought the sessions on how to measure inventory turnover was just perfect. I heard my old boss, Joe Brown, say she taught the bookkeeping presentation was boring. I said, "Why do you think that?" She said, "He should have used visual aid." At one meeting, the chairperson led a talk about the future.
Excuse me, do you have the time?
Yes, I have a lot of time.
Where is he from?
She is from India.
This menu looks great. What do you recommend?
Yes, it's really good.
Good evening. This is the front desk. May I help you?
Yes, you may. That sounds great.
That doesn't sound good. I'm sorry to hear that.
What is the woman doing?
She is disagree with someone.
That's it. Thank you all for coming today.
What is the man doing?
He is closing his presentation.
What is your favorite part of your job? Why do you enjoy it?
The favorite part of this job is because Wipro offering learn and earn program simultaneously. That's why I love it.
What is an important or difficult decision you have made? Did you make the right choice? Why or why not?
What is an important or difficult decision you have made? Did you make the right choice? Why or not why? The toughest decision is whether to choose higher studies from search for a job. I chosen job because getting trained is better than educated. Any decision depend on situation. Taking correct decision at a situation is the toughest job, and the decision taking should be beneficial.
What is your favorite country? Why?
My favorite country is India. India is a great country having different culture, caste, religious, but still they live together. India is known for its heritage, spaces, and of course for people who live here. That the reason India is famous for the common saying of humanity.
Talk about one or two product brands that are popular in your country. Why is the product popular?
Well, Sudha milk or Parle G is most popular in India. Nestle product also very popular because these all are FMCG companies and offering best product for customer.